Very good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are good and safe. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Then, had your breakfast?
Yes.
Your tummy is full. You are energetic. Okay, we will start. Before going to the class, tell me today's day.
Yes, today is 18. We are in the month of August. The year is 2021. The day is Wednesday.
Yes. Then children, today onwards, I will be taking computer and GK. Okay? Hindi, Vijayarama I will take. Okay children?
Yes.
Then, today we have computer science. Yes?
Yes.
I thought ma'am will start your lesson. Yes children?
Yes, first lesson.
Ma'am started already. Yes?
Yes ma'am.
Then what's our first lesson? Let us start with machines.
Yes.
You know machines, yes, we have more machines, yes, children. Tell me machines.
Washing machine,
yes,
mixer,
yes,
refrigerator,
iron box,
yes,
these and all what machines. Yes, children, open your textbook, computer.
Yes, this is your computer textbook,
yes.
Yes.
Already, ma'am, started lesson,
yes, first lesson.
What's your first lesson name? Let us start with machine. Yes, children, what we learned in this chapter, in this lesson, what we learned in previous class, what we learned, children?
Yes.
Some picture.
Yes.
They are cleaning, mopping.
Yes.
This and all we learned in last class. Yes, children? Yes. I think till here we have completed. Yes?
Yes.
Then here we will start. Okay. What is computer, children?
Computer is an electronic device.
Yes. What is computer?
Computer is an electronic device.
Electronic machine.
Yes.
Computer also one machine.
Yes.
We can type. We can listen music. We can watch film. Yes.
Yes.
Then. Yes, what is computer? Computer is an electronic machine or electronic device.
Yes.
Then we will start here. All about machines. Can you see?
Yes.
All about machines. See. Man makes machines.
Yes.
Man only, people only makes machines.
Yes.
We only make machines. Mixer.
Then refrigerator, TV.
Yes. Computer. This and all who made?
Man only
made. Yes.
Yes.
Then we use them in our daily life in all field of work.
Yes, we are using in daily life.
Yes, in these machines are we are using in daily life in all works. Yes, in that?
Yes.
Then they save our time and energy. Why we are using machines? We are save our time and energy. Yes?
Yes.
See, we washing machine want to do hand wash means how much we hand will do washing means how much time will take? One more time.
Yes.
That we will put in washing machine means easily we can wash our clothes.
Yes, our time also we are saving, then our energy also it will be.
Yes, is that?
Yes.
We are saving what our time and our energy. That's why we are using what machine.
Yes.
Hope you can understand it. Yes, see that?
Yes.
Then, let us see some machines from our daily life. We will see some machines in our daily life. See children, page number 2. Can you see?
Yes.
See first one. What is this? We use a fridge to store our food and drinks.
Yes,
in fridge. Fridge, what we will use fridge?
Okay,
yes. We will store our food items.
Yes.
Yes, children, vegetables, fruits, each and everything we are storing our fridge.
Yes,
and drink items also.
Yes.
That's why we are using what it will not spoil.
Yes,
that's why we are using fridge. Yes, then next one. We watch many programs, cartoons and games on a TV.
Yes, what is this?
This is TV, television.
Yes.
Hope you like very much this. This machine is television. Why? You are watching many programs. Yes, cartoons. Yes, and then you are watching more cartoons. In which machine you are using? TV. Yes, yes. Then, and games. Games also we are watching on TV. Yes, yes. Then next year, what we use a washing machine to wash our clothes. Yes, we are using washing machine. In what purpose we are using washing machine? Washing our clothes. Yes, yes. We are washing our clothes. We are using washing machine. Then next one, we use a mixer to mix and grind. Yes, in mixer, what purpose we are using? Mixing, mix and grind. Yes, that purpose only we are using mixer. Yes, till then? Yes. These and all what? That is machines. From our daily life, we are using these machines. Yes, fridge, TV, washing machine, mixer. Yes, till then? These all are what? Machines. Yes, machines, it will be help save our time and energy. Yes, hope you can understand. Yes, till then?
Yes.
Then, do you know? We'll see. A nail cutter, scissor, seesaw and zip are also machines. Do you know, children? See, nail cutter, we'll use nail cutter. See, I'll show you picture. See, this is nail cutter. Yes, nail cutter, what? Scissor, zip, seesaw, these also machines till then? Yes, do you know? Don't know, now you can know. Yes, these also machines. Nail cutter, zip, scissor, then seesaw, these also what? Machines. Okay?
Yes.
Then what? Kids, do you know? Something are not made by man. Do you know, children? Some things are not bought by man. Then who will buy? Who will make this and all? This is natural things are found in natural like sun, bird, trees. Do you know natural things? Yes, these machines and all are man only made. Yes, then we have natural things also. Yes, what are our sun? Man-made sun? No, that is natural things. Yes, sun, moon. Yes, then birds, tree. Yes, then sky. Who made this and all? That is natural thing. Naturally it will be. Yes, yes. What are natural things? Sky, sun, moon, bird, trees, fish, animals. Yes, these and all are what? Natural things. What machine? That is man-made things. Yes, machines all are what is that? That is man-made things. What is natural things? Naturally it will be. So, example what? Sky, sun, moon, birds, animals. Yes, these all are what? Natural things. Yes, see that?
Yes.
Hope you can understand it. Let us see some picture of natural things. We will see some pictures of natural things. Yes, children, see? This is our natural thing. See this picture? Yes, can you see? Yes, see? Trees, flowers, sun, sky. Yes, how nice it will be. Yes, children, what is this? This is natural things. Yes. Then these all are what? That is man-made things. Yes, machines. Yes, hope you can understand what is differences between man-made things and natural things. Yes,
yes.
What is man-made things? Man-made are made in man. Yes, people. What are their machines? Yes, grind, mixer, refrigerator, TV, computer. Yes, these all are homemade. That is man-made things. Natural things, example, sky, sun, birds, animals, trees, plants, seas. Yes, flowers.
These all are what? Natural things. Naturally it will be. Example, see this marker. This is natural things or man-made things? Man-made things. Yes? Yes. Then I will stone you think. Stone, you know, that is man-made things or natural things. That is natural things. Stones, you know, that is natural things. Hope you can understand differences. Yes?
Yes.
Then, see page number 3. Let us do activity 1. Okay. Natural or man-made? Color the things that are natural. This is one homework for you. Okay, easy only. See, let us do 1. Natural or man-made things. You want to identify which is natural things, then which is man-made things. Color the things that are natural. Natural things you want to color. See, dog. What that is? Natural things. Yes, man-made is? No. Yes. Dog is natural things you want to color neatly. Okay, cutely you should color. Okay, then this lamp, that is man-made only. Yes, then balloons, natural things? No. Yes, then this is man-made things. No need to color these two. Okay, lamp or balloons. See, bird, that is, this is natural things. Yes, how cute. You want to color neatly and colorfully bird. Okay, then see, what is this? This is rainbow. Yes, did you see rainbow? Yes, this is yes, see them, this is rainbow. This is natural things. Okay, you want to color this also. Yes, dog, bird and rainbow, these three are is for these three are natural things. You want to color. Okay, neatly. Okay, children. This is one homework. One more homework I will give for you. Yes. You want to write any 5 natural things and man-made things. Okay. This is also your homework. Okay. What's your homework? Can you see, children, here? Homework. Homework. What's your homework? Write any 5. Okay. Any 5. Man-made and natural things. Okay. 5 man-made things you will write. Machines you will write. Okay. So today we learn. No, then natural things also. Any 5. Okay, children. Hope you can understand. Then read this lesson, children. No need to take video, but you should read. It will helpful for you. Okay, understanding lesson. Okay, children. Then today we will meet in the next class. Bye.